Foto, foto.
Foto, foto, foto.
Here in Germany, with very slow bird. If there is no sand, maybe 4 to 7 kilometers.
One day means 8 hours.
No, one day 7 kilometers.
Yeah,
means
8 hours.
8 hours. Yes. Right. Starting at 7, finish 5 or 4. And they also make 1 hour break.
We can also move forward if you want.
This is what I want, 5 to 7 kilometers a day, without sand. With sand about 2, and with sand, I have also a video that we show. It's an automatic a damper with a conveyor belt. It's a damper, a big sand adapter, and he deliver to the hopper sand. It works faster than excavating. And then he can also make much more kilometers.
But
we have engineering companies, they require sand. Also, we are working in sand conditions. They want to have sand by sand. Unbelievable, but it depends on the cost. The higher the volume, the more they get.
But we don't need sand.
No, it's really not necessary. No sand is necessary, but they insist on sand. We won't have sand. Money, it's money for an engineering company.
Di sini engineering perusahaan-perusahaannya mengharuskan pakai tapi ya. Kita kan.
Bang Leon.
Siap.
Turut tanah Maroke ini.
Ini bang.
Hey, we can also move.
Okay.
Tanah Maroke kena jauh-jauh.
We can also move forward.
Oh iya, karena lama dia harus pulang balik ini.
Dan itu
yang akan
Dan itu lagi nunggu pasir.
Iya, kalau baru. Iya. Dia boleh balik untuk berapa?
Iya.
Iya, enggak maksud saya ini alat ini apa?